In this screencast, I'll show you a few options that you can use to customize YouTrack as an administrator. Administrators can configure a range of system-wide settings for projects, access management, and integrations. First, let's check out the global settings. Here you can set the default time zone and choose how fields that store date values appear in the user interface. The system language is also set at the global level for all users. You can choose one of the built-in localizations or even upload a custom localization to your server. Even if you choose a default system language, you can still report issues in a language that is written from right to left. Use this setting to realign forms and input fields system-wide. The default keyboard shortcut scheme is configured for US English. If you have conflicts with the keyboard layout in your language, you can import a customized shortcut scheme. To enable notifications from YouTrack, you can configure a connection to your mail server and a Jabber service. As an administrator, you can define issue properties that can be applied to all projects in YouTrack. From this page, you view and manage the custom fields and values that are available for use in all projects. You decide whether to attach fields to new projects automatically, restrict the visibility of a field, or remove fields from the issues list. YouTrack provides a default set of issue link types. If you want to use another model to show relationships between issues, define your own. These links can be applied to any issue in any project in the system. When you have enabled notifications over email or Jabber, you can choose whether notifications are sent using a digest scheme or sent separately for each issue change. The digest scheme sends single messages for a set of issue changes that are applied within 1 minute of each other. YouTrack provides default templates for email and Jabber notifications. However, you can customize these messages to use your own words. Here we have the email notification that is sent when a change is applied to an issue. The subject line of the message tells the user who subscribes to this notification which event took place, then shows the issue ID and summary. The footer tells the user why they received this message. Let's say you're getting complaints from users who received too many notifications from YouTrack. We'll open the component that displays the reason in the footer and add more specific instructions so users know how to manage their own notification settings. Another feature that you manage at the global level is time tracking. These might seem like odd options, but an increasing number of employers are moving to a 6-hour workday. This setting affects how YouTrack calculates a day when adding up spent time in work items. The workdays affect how YouTrack adjusts the calculation of the ideal burndown for non-working days in sprints and burndown reports. You can also add work item types at the global level and choose whether these categories are attached to new projects automatically. You also have access to all of the workflows in YouTrack. At the global level, you manage which workflows are available for use in all projects. Workflows with the auto attach option enabled are applied to all new projects automatically. If you have workflows that enforce your business logic, use this option to apply these rules across the board. You can detach workflows from selected projects or delete them from the system completely. Workflows are the ultimate option for customizing YouTrack. Apply sets of rules to issues in a project and automate changes in issue states to make YouTrack adapt to your process. That's an overview of the system-wide customization options in YouTrack. Thanks for watching.